necessity to the wealth and protection of the country.
Thomas Jefferson. Make the most of the Indian hemp seed and sow it everywhere. George Washington. More recently referred to as the hemp body car, it was a car built on agricultural plastic and was fueled with hemp combustible, oil or ethanol. Although the formula used to create the plasticized panels has been lost, it is conjectured that the first iteration of the body was made partially from soybeans and hemp.
One picture up a week, 2 weeks if you have to.
Right after his death,
might find out about Rosebud.